EA Sports. It's in the game.
I'm LeBron James, and I'm in the game.
Nice.
NBA Live 2004.
It's the Philadelphia 76ers and the New Jersey Nets. Morning is a sensational player who can be counted on to give us some highlight reel material tonight.
You can see why he's such a great player. It's his athleticism. He's got speed and power, and he knows how to use both of those things to his advantage. The opposing team will no doubt have to find an answer for him.
The Nets get possession. It doesn't drop for him. He got hit on that play, made the adjustment to get it off, and it just did not fall.
Coming up left.
Defensive Snow foul. Elevates. Snow is fouled, and he's being sent to the line. Good on the first.
Number one.
Two for two. Kid recovers the loose ball.
This one's mine. This one's all me.
Shot clock.
Four on the... Oh, a great reach. Kid did an impressive job of pressuring the ball handler.
The rush pass was easy to intercept. Richard
lays Jefferson, it home.
The assist to number five, Jason Kidd.
And it's good.
Allen Iverson.
Personal foul number one.
Offensive foul to number six, Kenyon Martin.
Iverson being played by Kiddles. Iverson with the shot. Missed on that one. He gets them the rebound.
Two, let's go two.
Good move by Kenny Thomas. The rejection.
New Jersey ball.
Picked off by Iverson. From inside. From in close. Here's another look, Czar.
That's his first person. Team foul, number two. Shooting one for the Philadelphia 76ers.
He gets it to fall. Kid with the jumper, good from the paint.
Defensive foul.
Three team fouls on the Nets.
That's his second person.
Thomas can't find the hole. Robinson extends to get the rebound. Counted for two. Kittles with the notion to fire.
Four up. Watch your right. Fight through.
Coleman played by Morning.
His timing was perfect. That was a spectacular block.
That should help energize his teammates at the defensive end. Can't get it to fall.
Thomas is not allowing anything easy down low.
He did an outstanding job pressuring the ball.
Able to get two of the keys. They really have to make an effort to limit transition baskets.
The other team ran their transition game and were able to convert.
Ten on the shot clock. From the post, misses from inside. The shot comes up with two.
Snow, a nice assist in transition. He did a fantastic job of setting his teammate up for the finish.
Two up.
Jefferson defended by Robinson.
That's a mismatch that the defense is going to have to compensate for.
They're going to have to play some help D whenever these two are matched up.
Iverson from the perimeter, off the mark
from downtown.
Kittles forced his man into a difficult three by getting in front of him.
His defensive positioning was very strong on that play.
Don't let him go there.
Layup's good.
Let's go lose our gun.
Snow sets it up on the right side. Iverson is met by Kittles.
Yes! That was not an impressive defensive sequence.
That was a subpar effort by Jefferson.
It's a good stop.
Kick contested by Snow. It is no good from downtown.
Snow was able to contest that shot and force the miss. We're seeing some nice defense from him right now.
Ten seconds remaining on the shot clock.
Another big basket. They're doing a nice job protecting the lead.
We've seen very solid offensive production during this stretch. The shot clock is not a factor now. 10 seconds left in this quarter.
Jefferson right at the basket. Too much contact. Could not adjust in time to make it fall.
The first quarter is in the books. The 76ers lead by 7.
They've looked very sharp so far, Marv.
They'll be looking to extend the lead in the second quarter.
And you know this is your jam, y'all. Come on down and dance, y'all. Have a ball, y'all. Throw your hands up.
Hands up.
Come on, with dunks to make your head jerk.
Hands up.
We making the whole court short circuit, y'all.
Hands high, touch the sky. Get them up. Get him up, 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 get him up.
Hands up.
Come on with dunks, so make your head jerk.
Hands up.
We making the whole court short circuit.
Yo. Hands high, touch the sky.
Advances up court. Robinson picked up by Jefferson with the shot. Hits for two. Brings it up court. Good for three. Philadelphia is having its share of problems at the defensive end.
It's tough to win games playing lazy defense.
Kittles forces the adjustment. That's team foul number one on the Nets. Rims out.
Number one.
It through Richard Jefferson. They're not playing at a very high level defensively.
They need to do a much better job of cutting off the dribble penetration.
He collects the rebound. Out of bounds. The officials say it's last touched by the Nets. Robinson setting up down low.
Robinson.
Two up.
He puts one up, counted for two. Kittles with the delivery.
Number 30, Harry Kittles.
From the low block, the two's no good.
Jefferson is refusing to give up easy baskets down low.
He made a nice effort to force the opposing player into a tough shot. Pulling up, the Nets trail by three.
Solid D, just solid D.
Two. With the penalty, blocks it. From the paint, Kidd with another nice setup.
This is why players love playing with him. They know if they can get open, or if they just run with him on the breaks, he'll get them the ball for easy buckets.
Watch the pick. Trap's coming.
On the wing. Two, let's go two.
Kidd challenged by Snow. The three is off the mark.
Snow extended himself there to force him into the difficult shot.
Iverson from close range. Kittles gets called for the foul and picks up his third. Iverson makes his first.
Watch the shot. Who's got the shooter?
He makes them both.
Into the game for New Jersey, number 12, Lucius Harris.
Come on.
Two minutes remaining in the second quarter.
Oh, the gorgeous move by Jefferson. Gets two from inside. Thomas lets it go. No good from inside.
Defensive foul.
Kidd is hit on the shot and will head to the line to shoot two. First shot is good. Pulling up from the perimeter, can't hit from downtown. The attempt from downtown missed after the solid defensive play by Jefferson. Ten to put it up. Kidd with five to spare. It's off the mark. He had to let it go. Ten seconds showing on the shot clock. Iverson covered by Harris. Can't get the three from downtown. Backing down. He gets another.
Nothing easy on our team.
That's his second personal. The shot clock is off as they play this out. Sets it up. 15 seconds to play in the quarter. Iverson with a good hand. The 76ers with the fast break. Flushes it down. The setup by Snow.
Eric Snow.
The three doesn't go.
Well, at the half, the 76ers trail by one.
Mourning should take advantage of this break to recuperate from his scoring drought.
I suggest he should take some deep breaths, relax, and look on the bright side. You can't buy a basket from the field, yet the score is close. Credit goes to the rest of the players stepping up to fill the scoring void.
Commits the offensive foul.
Kenny Thomas.
Four up now, four up.
Right side.
Kidd with a jump shot. Can't find the hole. The 76ers are doing a sensational job right now on the defensive boards.
They're not giving up any second chance opportunities.
Well, that was an example of outstanding interior defense by Harris.
Five,
Martin at the basket, hits the two. Kidd with the setup.
Jason Kidd.
Blocks up, grab the ball. One.
Iverson, played by Harris. He's going to try and make the most of this mismatch. With the jumper, and it's good with five left on the clock.
For two.
Yeah, two up. Come on now, two up.
Snow contests the shot. Can't hit from downtown.
He made sure his opponent didn't get an open look at a three.
Sent back by Jefferson.
He read the other player perfectly and got the rejection.
That was a spectacular defensive play. Hits for two. Kidd being played by Snow. Ten on the shot clock. Harris from up close comes up with two.
Philadelphia
failed to cut off the penetration.
They need to make a conscious effort to stay in front of a man on defense.
Good box out by Kidd. He shoots. Harris is fouled on the shot, and he is sent to the line. Makes the first.
Number one.
Harris sinks them both.
Come on, guys, tighten up, tighten up.
Martin gets called for the foul and picks up his third.
That's his
Coleman
third
hits his first.
Team foul, number one.
Two for two.
Come on, boys. Lock him up. One up. One up.
Come on, guys.
Kidd lets it go from the perimeter off the mark.
Philadelphia looks determined to dominate the defensive board. They continue to do a nice job of limiting second chance opportunities.
That's his first.
Good on the first.
Number two.
Robinson gets them both. Harris working from the middle. From the post, can't hit from the paint.
Thomas is doing a stellar job rebounding the basketball. He's playing with energy and crashing the boards on every possession.
Here's Robinson. Gets two from the painted area. The feed by Snow.
Eric Snow.
Jefferson with some body English to try and get it to fall, but it's no good. Too much contact. Snow defended by Kidd.
2 minutes to go in the third quarter.
A nice steal by Martin. He just completed an outstanding defensive play.
Great timing, Marv. He picked the right moment to go for the ball.
Ball's gathered in by Martin.
Front. Four. On your right.
Harris with the penetration. The Nets lead by one.
They need to do a much better job of helping each other out defensively.
Someone should have stepped in to stop the dribble penetration. Pulling up, it doesn't go. Iverson tries to answer at the other end. Kidd with it on the right side.
Don't let him go there.
Plays it up for two. Snow's setting it up. Iverson from outside, and we have a tie game. The assist by Snow.
The assist to number 20, Eric Snow.
Four. Big lap.
Two
Thomas
changes his shot. The 76ers at the limit. Misses his first. Martin makes one of two.
Walks up, grabs the board.
Martin with a nice block. He looked very sharp in that play. He's really getting into it defensively.
Make sure he grabs all the board.
He elevates. The Nets used up their last foul.
First foul in the last 2 minutes.
The board by Jefferson. No shot clock now as time winds down. 15 seconds to go in the quarter.
Coming up left.
From down low, able to finish from inside. 5 left on the clock. It's off. He cannot get his first three to drop. Three quarters through this game, the 76ers trail by 2. They'll have to step up and play well in the final quarter to get the win.
This is still a close game. They have a chance to turn things around.
NBA, it don't get no better than this.
Setting it up on the right. Coleman blocks it. He puts it up. Comes up short from the baseline.
The defense has been solid, Marv. They have to stay focused and play through this stretch.
The other team has simply caught fire from the field.
Morning play for the pass.
Coleman played solid defense down low and forced the opposition into a tough shot. Sets it up. The shot. Rattles it in. Kittles from down low. Kittles is fouled on the shot and heads to the line to shoot two. First shot is good. He takes the rebound. Thomas tees it up. Gets two from inside. The dish off by Morning. We're seeing him play some smart basketball here.
He saw there was a mismatch on defense and got him the ball for a nice assist.
He gets another to drop.
Iverson is shooting over 50% from the floor.
Kid bothered by snow. It doesn't fall. Another miss from three-point territory. The pass stolen by Martin. Coleman forces the tough shot. Team foul number 2 picked up by the 76ers. First one's no good.
Number 2.
He gets one of 2. Foul number 1 picked up by the Nets.
To number 24, Richard Jefferson.
Robinson is met by Jefferson. Only 5 to get a shot off. Couldn't get it to fall. He got hit.
had to change it up, and it just would not go. The Nets need to do a better job of getting back on defense.
There's no excuse of being outnumbered in transition.
2 minutes remaining.
Tipped. Jefferson covered by Robinson. Lays it in.
Thomas was close enough that he should have gone for the foul.
It was a mistake to give up such an easy basket. The pass played perfectly by Martin. Morning with the adjustment. Try to get it to go, but too much contact on the play. He elevates. Iverson picked up by Kittles.
Two, let's go, two.
Morning saves the loose ball. Jefferson at the rim. He continues to hit. He puts it up. Shots no good.
Martin has done a great job rebounding the basketball so far in this game.
Richard Jefferson with the emphatic dunk.
Timeout, Philadelphia.
Martin able to come up with it. With the highlight dunk, Richard Jefferson. Thomas, his whistle for the offensive foul.
Kenny Thomas, that's his fourth.
Setting it up.
The 76ers can't afford to run the clock down. They need to score and get the ball back.
Jefferson gives him no room. Misfires from three.
The Nets can't afford to relax. There's still time left on the clock.
That's his first personal.
Allen Iverson. That's his first.
Doesn't fall.
We are not in the penalty.
Kittles gets one of two.
Nothing good for them. Be up.
Kittles with the rejection.
The 76ers have only a slim hope of coming back.
There's not a lot of time left on the clock.
This is a commanding lead. We just need to use up the clock and they'll get the win.
Up,
15 seconds to play in the game. Snow steals the pass. There's the final buzzer. The 76ers could not come away with the win. The final score is 57 to 50. Mornings had a tough go at it.
How often do you see a team